The $45 trillion global manufacturing industry is comprised of 10 million factories operating 24/7. Enterprises are racing to become software-defined to ensure they can produce high-quality products as quickly and cost-efficiently as possible. Let's see how electronics manufacturer Pegatron uses NVIDIA AI and Omniverse to digitalize their factories. In Omniverse, they start by building a digital twin of their factory, unifying disparate 3D and CAD datasets to provide a real-time view of their complex factory data to their planners and suppliers. In the cloud-native digital twin, planners can then optimize layout virtually before deploying changes to the real factory. The digital twin is also used as a training ground and data factory for Pegatron's perception AIs. They use NVIDIA IsaacSim, built on Omniverse, to simulate and optimize their fleet of mobile robots, which help move materials throughout the facility, as well as the pick-and-place robotic arms that assist on production lines. In the fully operational factory, Pegatron deploys automated optical inspection, or AOI points, along their production lines, which reduces cost and increases line throughput. NVIDIA Metropolis enables Pegatron to quickly develop and deploy cloud-native, highly accurate AOI workflows across their production lines. Omniverse Replicator generates synthetic datasets of PCBA defects, which are too complex and costly to capture in the real world, like scratches and missing or misaligned components. Pegatron then combines the synthetic data with NVIDIA pre-trained models, NVIDIA Tau for training, adaptation, and optimization, and NVIDIA DeepStream for real-time inference, resulting in AOI performance that is 99.8% accurate with a 4x improvement in throughput. With software-defined factories built on NVIDIA AI and Omniverse, manufacturers can super-accelerate factory bring-up and minimize change orders, continuously optimize operations, maximize production line throughput, all while reducing costs.